How to open your saved document. You can open the document that you have already saved in your computer. Steps to open a document are: first, click on the Wordpad button. A menu appears. Second, click on the Open button. The Open dialog box appears. Third, select the required file which you want to open. Fourth, click on the Open button.